This guy's good to be G3. He's kind of gear 2. DPS wise, I think we're gonna be good. Oh, are you good? You're good. Yeah, you have the engraving's on.
Engraving is on, so I don't do a third of my damage. Campfires are more common now, so I have 10 spells fun.
I'm here. 4? Do I need to cap it?
Thank you so much, everyone! Thank you!
I don't have enough energy for that.
I'm gonna play bard. Let me introduce you
to the fool who appeared like a comet!
There's a gift top right. The
Wait, is he doing it?
He's on the body. Is it a heart? Top left is a heart. Like, not super top left yet. Is he just starting? He's gonna do the find me soon. I don't hide and seek.
What am I doing? Am I bottom right or top
right? No, he's in the other mechanic.
What the fuck's going on? Alright. Top right. Oh. Oh, not like that, sir. Not like that. I know you. I think I'm dead. He brought the laser to me, too.
Oh, shit. Look bottom right. Dude, we salvaged that. Hell yeah. That was scuffed as fuck. Am I teaching or am I getting taught? Who knows? Okay.
What?
Ooh. Then I land ya.
Going there! I did it!
strong, everyone.
Hearts top right.
Control. I'm a leader right now.
Yeah, I'm
laser hitting
me. That was my goal. I really got hit by both teams there. Because I went to the heart like an idiot.
Oh, I see.
I am spades.
Spades. No. This is still much better than yesterday.
Yeah, it's. We'll get to get through and confident.
Right, leg is W for me. Ellie affected you.
Yeah, the Belly 2.0 angle.
Oh, nice.
Mundo.
Okay, nice.
The heart to the right. I'm not.
What's that one do?
Just big damage.
Okay.
Oh. Well, we also fucking got Giga Clown there, so no
clowns. Please.
Not like this.
I don't have stagger up. I already used my bomb. What? How did... Okay. I think somebody got turned, and then that turned the rest of us.
It was kind of unlucky there. Like, that's like... Yeah. Kind of unlucky. IMO.
Go again. It wasn't inting, it was just enough timing.
Like, I just used Nineveh too. If I saved away, maybe. Actually, I was a clown the whole time. I didn't upload. Anyways.
You could have. We were all clowns.
Yeah. But if.
No, not me. You could have transferred to me and I could have done
Yeah, we could have made plays like that then. Yeah. So, but I did use Nineveh. That's if I didn't use Nineveh.
Yeah. Stop selling. I don't want to hit anybody with my laser. I crossed the threshold.
Yeah, the thing's like. We were close to it, like. We are actually up. Series just like general real time.
Own beast! Reduce my thing! Please! Yes!
This is good.
can probably kill a G3. What's your mechanics too? Just use my counter.
God, that actually.
The heal there to the left.
Like, there's a club over there?
No, like, my idea. Something else?
No.
Still up. Unless it's wild.
He teleport.
Oh!
I did my ace.
Haha, even I was like, what's pressing me?
Oh, fuck. I didn't know there was a. I wasn't trying to grab that.
Let us combine our strength.
I can just wait a little so they can dress as good.
Why do I have a laser? What the fuck?
Just chaining with everyone. Just spreading it. I already know that.
No!
Alright, he did it too. Alright, we're dead.
You guys might live.
I mean, I guess we can.
You three have my cocoa buff. Just keep playing. I'll give you, if you guys live.
Okay. I instantly got feared.
I'm trying to stand a little further. It was whoever that was frozen.
5 minutes.
Alright then, we gotta play it out, I guess. He has 918, 27% damage reduction now.
But yeah, like those three guys that I killed at the end, the loot that I picked up from the bodies, not including like what Coolerist and Connor pulled out, I made 2200 gold. Coolerist pulled out a plus 15 magical healing kit and put it on his warlock.
That's good stunts.
Very good stonks.
3, 2, 1, draw.
We would have restarted, but that he'd take it anyway, so he cares. Let him die. We will kill G2 at least.
Yeah.
And get some practice on G3 is the goal. We kill G3, that's a big bonus.
We're killing G3!
Let's do it.
Approve of the people in our party.
Ooh.
No belly. Yesterday.
I feel like I'm slightly cursed in this run thus far. I'm like kind of running at some things.
You have a passive perk that you're unaware of that like whenever other people of like lower skill try to be around you, they affect you.
Yeah.
It's like the Ethan.
Yeah, I was about to say that before you went there too. I was thinking that, I was like, what is it? I'm like, wait, it's like, I will only like give some of my energy or something.
Well, it's like, you consider that they have something of value to teach you. And you're like, what if this guy's onto something? He was never onto something.
Man! What? That was a counter on the man, like, actually.
That works out though. He jumped back into it. He did. Imagine having a meter.
Look at these nerds of meter. gigantic skill issue. Easy to
relax with that guy. Oh, nice!
Look at those nerds with the meter. Ah, it does. I'm safe.
I don't have my meter bar. I got ticked by one tick.
I think we both got like scratched. Stagger, yeah. Slayer almost killed himself because he was stacking into the perfect one, by the way. Parts. Slayer does not want to go on my heel. Ever. Yeah,
no! I'd like to move. Okay, there we go.
That's fine. Yep.
Not me.
Right top, my guess is top right.
I wonder if he missed it and then realized that we weren't pinging, so he pinged his own thing.
Not sure what that was.
We didn't wipe. Sorry. Oh. Lower. Of course. Oh.
Spread your light upon us. Whoop.
This guy's about to do the laser. Oh, yep, and then he hit the other guy, who now he's gonna do the laser. Are you dead? Wait, what?
I don't really. I got like 100 to 0, and like.
You did, yeah. I thought you were fine.
You guys can kill it though. I'm gonna give you lead. And I'll.
Tell me the command.
Yeah, yeah. It'll be, we're doing really good on the stack, or the stack thing. You guys just have to use health plus now. Basically just save, just don't use it and I'll tell you when to use it, I guess. It'll be the stagger one. You're about to explode, by the way.
Thank you for the combo.
They're using the, yep, full of health, it's a diamond there.
Oh, you're the diamond foot. So you gotta do the poses.
Now fucking rip. It's definitely winnable. 6 minutes at 80 bars?
Thank you.
You can do a spin.
I was gonna hit by that.
His tell is he's gonna like hold a doll in his hand and pop it or something. I think there's two special deliveries up top. Oh, that guy died.
I think it's so tanky. Like, I just launched on it.
He's gonna demon flame. He has a good burst in it.
If with two people dead, I'd rather just go again. We're not gonna get a crit before Berserk.
You gonna change your lead again?
Oh yeah.
The downside of being on item level, sometimes you can just randomly fucking die. I swear. Like, no way that normally kills.
Oh, cool.
Oh, cool. I don't have heavy armor yet either. That's one thing I'm missing.
I got hit with that.
No way. I can tell if people the last three attempts. That's me!
Oh, wow.
Oh, I'm a heart.
God damn it.
Oh, mix up heart and space.
You goes. Can't blink through the boss. Just mix. I brought that to him.
Please, Kaku Sedan. Bitch. He'll stay far right.
That guy, or whoever had that laser, moved too early and I got hit by it. Ugh.
There's strength over to the right, increases the attack power by December. Just for that yellow orb stagger. Comes the same things, I guess. Yeah, I'll just go bottom up. Rally top right.
Yep.
A smash! It's not me. He's doing the thing, it's fun. What? You can do the dubs. And it'll loop back around to you right there. Probably the... Yeah, got it. Okay. It's mainly it's important we spread out. I mean, it's a little sus, but it's fine. Is it always? Is it always serious? Right.
Yeah. I'm in!
I'm dead. I think I'm dying here. For free. I mean, if you guys want to play, I think you still kill it. If one of you guys die, no.
Keep turning into clones. They don't turn into clones anymore. Bullshit. I use my counter.
Maybe we should play, or maybe we should ping the where the they should go. You're healthy. G1 frog? Let's go.
Guys are declining in skill. From the first one.
I feel like I thought it was good. It's so weird. If I had a Makoko buff, we'd kill. Facts.
Yep. And they're not accidentally killing me.
It allows you to fuck up my turn and move. Go for team to fuck that up.
That's not a bar. Is the star of this show.
Would it be me? Oh, might be me now.
Might be me now. Flamethrower.
Is it this one?
I remember.
Good call. Oh, what? There's one stray dove. Gosh, I don't talk to this, do I? One stray dove almost just took me to the game, by the way. Oh, fuck. Seed, I guess.
Oh, relax, relax.
Is the thing like that thing?
Further away, further away.
Yeah. Ooh, gee, I'm alive.
Why?
You cooked. Strength perk is a lot for the moment. The strength perk is actually like pretty good. And then mostly for the thing. Nah, that's not worth me to do that. Oh, maybe this dog will fuck me up.
Did that pause one of y'all in place and y'all get hit by the ball? Because I took meter damage. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay.
I scanned left or right and missed it. It was the first one. I don't know.
I always look for the leg one first, and then I look for the other ones later. Nice!
Wonderful! So wonderful!
Leg one just free low when he faces the area.
Exactly.
I'm in the red here. What's that RP? I don't mind it, it's just
what RP?
He has like a macro to like do a text when he does this. I'm guessing his form.
I think you do. I saw something on the subreddit that you do more damage when you do that.
No, when you do like exclamation marks, right? Like, exclamation marks, yeah, but he was like, he's typing on God Slayer. It's like, it's, it makes me feel like he's in like an anime like power stance type thing, like.
Okay.
Whoa, what's that's
not a thing.
Came back to me. I didn't have to move. Hey, you had to move like one thing. Oh, well, what is the time switch better? I didn't die.
Yeah, we didn't mess that up.
One more hide and seek. And then we're done. Yours, I'm guessing?
Yep, stop. Yeah, mine.
Bullet!
What?
What?
Alright, I'm Push.
That's me! It's not me. Oh, got some beam. Easy as that. Alright. Well, we got there in the end.
It only took us 50 minutes, maybe 40.
I've been streaming for 46 minutes. So, next gate, I'll probably just call it out in disc as we're doing it. The main thing is there'll be a maze mechanic. Basically, I would recommend just pull up my stream and I can tell you. Because it's actually a way people do it. They just pull up a stream on Discord or something. This is them streaming, I guess. You can just do that.
And I got the tree reward.
What?
The deep rooted tree reward. Award.
I have no clue what that is. Is that like a achievement thing?
You don't get knocked over a lot.
Oh, like yeah, like a little fast thing.
Do we have to like leave and go back into gate two, or can we just like walk forward?
If they're fine, then I'm not gonna type anything. I'm gonna talk, which is ideal. So this gate can be a little cringe. Mainly dodge every yellow thing you see, or mainly the yellow circles. Trust me, yellow circles equal your death, because it'll knock you off the fucking map. Because you can fall off the Cedric here.
Oh.
Not yet, there's not going to be any yellow things yet.
That?
No, that's. Well, I would dodge. We dodge everything, but. That's just a laser, and a big deal. It looks like it would one shot you, but I don't think it does.
That
will pull you, but it won't knock you. Now, once there'll be a second guy that spawns right here as the dealer type thing. You're on like a card table. So that guy. He's gonna. If you see yellow circles, yellow circles equal death. Dodge at all costs. And that yellow bar is also death. Yeah.
What does Wendor do?
Just increasing the speed. Watch that. So it does knock you over, but it can chain into like other stuff, which is cringe. And it does also return back boots. That walks out too. It's basically just the other shit. It's like what scares you on this. Oh my god. Oh, just a second. Go right. Go to the right side of the map. Or left side. Or, yeah, come left. Come left. Come with me. Come right. Right. Far left. With me. Come red. Far left.
Red.
Red. That's fine. What? Well, usually you go for right because you're party member poor. They assumed you would come with me.
All right. What do I do there? Why?
So basically. We'll go to the. You're gonna come with me to the left side. They actually did it good, because.
Did you want me to go into the circle that you were in?
Yes.
Oh.
Red means you need two people, blue means you need one person.
Okay.
But. Like, if you were in the blue, you would have lived, right? But I would have died, so. You go to the one. If there's a red on the side, you go to the red, usually. Oh, I forgot. You can't see it on this fight.
I'm on the ground, I'm gonna hit it.
Yes, it will. It sacks up and does giga damage. I'll get to the point where something will do. fucking demon looks like.
The toy hammer murderer will be appearing soon. Who will be the last one?
That really survived. I'm just dying. I'm gonna fucking die, actually. Because I have flame stacks, and I can't see them. Now you go over that top left. If it was two blues, we would spread out. That's really it. The next mechanic is gonna be like he's in the hammer gut cards, basically. We're gonna want to go to the one at 10 first.
I countered the three.
I can do the... Alright, come to me. On the left side. Basically stay on this card I'm on right now. And then run around the left side. My bad. No, just get to do that. But look at where we're doing now. I mean, once he starts the animation, he will jump out of the way. And we saw that this one showed it was the one with the actual card on it. That kind of makes sense.
Be strong, everyone.
Why did you pick the first card that you went on?
Usually you can do the mirrored one as well. Like you can go to the far right one. You do that because he only hits three times, and we have to show two other cards as well. So we want him to show the three cards with the one hit, basically. And then we go to the far right one to show three more cards, and if it's not those two, we know it's the middle one. That's why. I mean, you could do the right side first, but usually you could go left or right, so. I forgot my item. It does will come back. What? probably the circle thing. So we just go, see if we can go one of these gargoyle games. Go to this top left. I don't know where you are. The one on the mountain. Yeah, you. This one's just go to the white one. I got the
that guy.
Practice the card mechanic. You might just remember it. We have to have 4 people alive, by the way, to do the mace mechanic. But just practice the card mechanic. Thanks. Actually, we should maybe need to do the mace to get there. Just practice. Alright, there's no mace now, so we go far left or far right, I guess. Then we deck out the way now.
I didn't have my dash. I had to dash to get over to you guys.
So it's another one. We didn't see the card, so we know it's the middle one. I'm gonna change my item, so I remember.
I have Sacred Charms? Should I use
those? Are good. Sacred Charms are good.
I only have 5 of them. I have Panaceas. Should I use those instead?
Yeah, Panaceas are good. It only cleanses yourself, but it cleanses like all of them. So it's, I would say, yeah, that's fine. The other one, I think it only cleanses one ally, so I would just bring Panacea if I were you. First one. What? Panacea is not. Oh, it replaces a
time stop.
Yeah, I guess.
I don't use time stops anywhere.
Yeah. Time stops, like.
It's either I'm fine, or I get, like, or I'm dead. It's not really.
Time stop could maybe save you from, like, falling off the edge of your act really quick, but like, can't see as more reliable for the fire damage. Dodge the big guy's yellow thing over this guy.
He'll just eat the damage.
Yeah, exactly. He'll knock off the stage, so. And saving space bar is usually a good idea for when you know you have to dodge and knock off things. Like that.
What the fuck?
Being cheap. You guys gotta explode. Get knocked out a good angle, you can move.
Somebody gave me the laser. So I gave him the laser. He's not moving over, I think.
Yeah, looks like he left him alone in the red. He left because of Mepeko, I guess. But Mepeko looking invulnerable out there as well. I feel like that blue duration. That's what it looked like. Otherwise, he probably still would have died.
Chill out!
I'm a fool!
Get out of that corner.
Cards. But only the person that needs, like, you don't have to stand there if you don't have the icon.
What? What? I wasn't even on the card!
Yeah, it has a big AoE. You get the kind of space out a little bit. I want to see if they know how to do maze. And you can also see what they do. Okay, cool. That's the only maze that is. He's supposed to phase right now. Like, I think he's supposed to phase at like 80 bars. But he's being a moody bitch. I'm not phasing. It's not good, though. Okay. So, basically, one person will call.
Can you find me?
I'll hit the thing in the middle, then I'll go AFK. So I'll say diamond. Whoa. So basically, you just go to your you go to your marked thing and you kill it. Well, you want to dodge the clowns as well. Are you there, by the way?
Yeah.
Alright, I was making sure. And I can also ping for him as well. So, like, since you could use the stream, if you can literally just see where your thing is. And you can see where the clowns are, too, if you forget. And then once you kill three, you just go to your exit and you're GG in chilling. So like I wouldn't have to like tell you if you have stream pulled up, I wouldn't have to tell you anything. You can kinda just do it.
Alright.
These are up here. I guess I shall repair it as well. Actually, I have the thing, like, repairing the incense. I'm gonna go peek real quick.
Okay.
Okay, you're the lobby master.
What?
It was just... It like states they like on gate 1 for some reason, so I have to change it to gate 2. Honestly, after the maze mechanic, that's kind of like it. There's like this one more mechanic that's kind of preload. It looks scary, but it's actually a preload mechanic. So yeah.
Okay. Did you equip your item? Did you equip your item?
What item? Oh, like the... Yeah, I can't see it now. That's what I wanted. Is that you? Like when I was complaining about earlier?
Yeah.
Oh, it does make you invincible for 3 seconds. That's why he lived. For that, yeah, it does. Ooh, maybe so go keep going to maze mechanic.
Can we do it with 3?
No, you can't, but
let's just restart them. Okay. I understand now. Let's just get to the maze.
Yeah, one person's dead before a maze. It's a what guarantee?
I'd rather just go ahead and reset so we can, like time investment-wise, we can get through it faster.
Yeah, I suppose.
I'm pretty comfortable now. I just need to not, the only thing I'm dying to is the... I didn't realize the hammer was so... was, like, such a large AoE on the phase where, like, I was standing, like, down to the right below the cards and it still hit me.
Yeah, you have to, like, hug the wall, actually. You're gonna dodge it that way. I would spacebar into the wall, truthfully, to dodge it, because there's nothing else going on in that phase besides that, so you don't have to worry about it.
The toy hammer murderer will be appearing soon. Who will be the last one standing?
He was like a pixel. He was half a team though out of my encounter range. Which to not be standing near that fire there.
Feel the fear within you. Run away.
What? What'd I get knocked by?
It was the hammer.
Yeah, you also I didn't even see the overlay.
Yeah, sometimes it's just... This game can actually be kind of annoying. Like, sometimes people will randomly die to, like, the yellow shit, even though... You can get chained, too. You can get, like, pulled into a knockback and it kill you. Like, there's a lot of strange ways you can die in this one. People, whoever grew this, just DPS passive, so... I think you can skip Miz here. What?
You dead?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Did he knock you with that move?
No.
He just killed you?
He pinned me against the wall. He kind of did. I was like half tilted, and I didn't want to really health potion. I was on tilt. I was on tilt because, like, I swear to God, my counter was supposed to hit him there. See, you can, like, just pin you against the wall.
What, why am I feared?
Top left one. Get...
I'm feared.
One
feared.
Shot me.
Why was I feared?
Why is this? I think if you look at the boss, it, like, fears you or something. I think. I don't know. Fear doesn't happen too much. I think it's the boss. He, like, does, like, a fear. I guess when that thing's happening, just make sure you're not looking at the boss. I think this is. 9%. Kind of moved in that fucking action bar UI. That's cringe. Rather than that, I would have been tilted. Run away. I do a grab here. Grab's the least scary thing you can do, but he'll block you a bunch in DPS. Yeah, he's fearing us. I think it's that. Yeah, that.
Oh, I was just too late?
No. If we're in the invincible thing, it means it, I think, but you. I think it's a Medusa mechanic, so if you just don't look at him, it won't be you.
You little rat.
By the way, if you're ever in a pinch, you can awaken and get push immunity and you'll stay in place. It's something you should know about. You'll take damage.
No!
Yeah.
I got stunned by something else!
I know, you got knocked by something, or like pushed by something.
Fuck the panacea, I'm taking time stop.
Yeah, you can do that, that's fine. Just make sure you're not staying a fire, that's all.
I haven't really been getting fire
checks. True, we've been doing better about fire. Wait, I might have to. I might take. Time's up again, too. I think the first two attempts we were all taking like big of fire damage, so it was like, I was worried.
Is my thing gonna be down now?
Yep. But you'll have maximum usage still. So I think it should still be 3 right now. Unless you didn't re-enter the thing.
Can you stop pointing that shit at me? Slayer's going on a journey, trying to lead him.
He was getting pushed a bunch, I think. They'll like chain push you if you don't dodge it. Who will be the last one standing? He interrupted my counter to fear. Don't look at the boss.
Ouch.
Do the cards, yeah, cards now. That's fine. We need this card. We have to be on this one. Oh, this one.
Who's this one?
Yeah, we got lucky. Oh, this guy died. What?
Did I troll him?
Oh, my. He's in a position where maybe you troll him, but... I mean, you could react as well. Do you want to step foot in the maze, or...?
Why was he on the left side?
He was feared. So I was gonna go to the right side to react to it. But the thing just fucking one-shots me. Maybe I should have told you to go, because Makoto saves you.
I mean, if he's already gonna die, then there's no point.
He will live.
Oh.
Because he has Makoto.
Sacred Bomb?
Oh, yeah, I guess I do have Sacred Bomb. I could have found that, actually. Whoops. I'm not having cleanse. Sacred Bomb can't cleanse Fierce. I forgot about it.
You cleanse your own Fierce?
No.
Appearing soon. Who will be the last one standing?
He did a double hammer.
He'll either do a double hammer and the second one's a bigger AoE, or he'll do where he like does like the whole map with little ones. The wind blowing things like the most dangerous thing. I'm standing far like a fucking enemy. Cards. You guys see it? I didn't see it. Oh, okay.
This is hard.
As long gets knocked off. Being cheap.
You almost brought that into existence.
I know. I learned they're just not talking this game. Like, oh, listen to him, dude, or something like that. They're really guaranteed to go bad and stuff. Okay.
It's not over till it's over.
That's right. Things can go south pretty quick in this game.
Can you find me?
I mean, what? I don't know what role I'm at.
You will. Let me see. You're hard, it looks like.
I am hard. Okay.
Careful, careful. You're too right. Let's see. Your bottom left.
Where am I now?
You're just hide right there.
What?
Just hide. You have to wait to clear your portal. You just go back to regular heart now.
What do you mean regular heart?
Bottom left.
I can't see the map.
Bottom left. Next mechanic, I'll basically just ping word around. Or you can just follow me.
Gotcha.
That's just us. Maybe at 55 health. Or something like that. He's gonna grab people. He's gonna bonk that guy. Put out the shield up. That's fine. You scared me.
Me like walking back towards it after.
Push deep. Watch out for the hammers.
No!
Yeah, okay. Right, left, right.
May you feel my heart.
Right, walk up. It's fine.
What? Oh, I see.
Now, get ready to run away. Yeah, run away now. That's the Vil'Gonis mechanic.
It was a memory game?
It's a little memory game, kinda. If you remember that one, the Vil'Gonis guy we did, that wolf that jumped around a lot, we did him once. I said he was gonna have like an important mechanic for later.
How do you know what order to go where?
There would be like a swirly thing, basically. Rolls will go clockwise or counterclockwise to tell you which direction you're running. can't, just pushing in. Nah, 7 seconds, still berserk. But normally, like, if there's like maybe one more DPS up,
yeah.
After maze, it's clearable, no matter who does, if you have the DPS. I mean, maybe it's time to pick this game. Never mind. Never mind. Alright, not bad. Well, my pings will be like the direction to run next, not necessarily go stand on it.
I was already a clown, so I can't walk. I couldn't walk fast enough to.
I go. Yeah.
I got hit by someone, like me and someone else, me and Bibu.
I think I can also use my the person a slightly sooner, and it might forget the clown. So maybe I'm seeing you slightly sooner. Make it a little bit safer. Strength over there. I'm bad. And they got almost one shot me. Damn. On item level life.
Time to get serious. Bet you haven't seen
Getting pushed off this mega troll. I like how that Makoto looks good. All looking intimidating at the same time.
Oh. Dodge my shit and combo me. Nice sweep.
No, I was in the middle of my counter. I got interrupted.
That was unlucky for me. We all have high fire here. I do need. You guys need to not die.
I just.
That sucks. I brought the lasers over to everybody on the team. I didn't know that was on me.
Oh, it doesn't. Sacred Bomb doesn't cleanse the body. I just tested it. If you have an AT, you can do it right. Didn't see it. Didn't see it. So that doesn't matter. Just push DPS. Initial phase. It'll reset our meter.
Good! Hit it!
Hit a counter! Ooh! Yeah, what's your end step? Boom. That would be funny if you followed it up with that.
You don't know if that would be funny.
You're gonna get bonked here.
Please stop.
I wanna not be a friend too.
Can you find me?
Careful, careful, game.
Oh shit! What happens now?
You just try to get more.
Okay.
You have to get three. Chop right. Move. Just try to be greedy now. Otherwise, you won't make it. Now hug there.
Where?
You'll just hug that, yeah. Alright. Alright, we actually made it with two people getting knocked. That's pretty good. Pushed! What? See, like, getting like that bomb knock into that thing would be cruel. Protect us all. So go to the north? North?
What?
Left?
Okay, then left.
No, right. Then wrong. Yep. Easy peasy. The side rail, the yellow, this yellow shit makes that camp kind of easy. Now we just DPS, nothing's new. We haven't seen now. He's wasting time by flying around, man.
No, why?
Bunk, 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 bunk. We can do this at the same time? Oh no, we can't. Okay, good. We lost, by the way. You can do that middle one too, I guess. I can. Not stat. We stand on this little conjure thing. But...
I don't know how that got better.
It's in rage, so the damage is like plus 1,000,000,000%. Attack speed plus like triple. We clutch this! Push DPS. Oh no!
I pressed my counter move! It didn't do it! It's too far away!
Better though. We just need to push DPS.
We need to not waste time during the maze.
Yeah, maze also added. Like, we would have had probably 40 seconds extra of DPS.
Did I use a different grenade than Whirlwind?
Dark. Actually, I'm gonna bring Dark as well. I'll bring Dark. I mean, you don't have to bring anything.
I'm gonna use Destruction Bombs.
Yeah, I wouldn't use Destruction.
I don't know if I have a Dark grenade, to be honest.
That's fine.
I will continue with Whirlwind.
Well, there's nothing to Whirlwind, really.
It does damage, though.
It does a little damage, yeah. I guess what spells out cooldown if you want. Oh, I personally wouldn't, truthfully. But me using Dark should be able to really damage increase.
He instantly teleported and started the fight out of my way.
Oh boy.
Glad I blinked over to the rest of the team just to get hit by the laser. What?
Get dug, bitch.
I didn't even see it touch me. You're alive? Someone else might die.
I use a spell that gives me push immunity. Like, I think the only thing that you have is your awakening.
Nobody else is in the mood for emotes. Their souls are crushed.
I didn't come up here. That's the second time I've heard it. It says it's supposed to be.
What?
How's that not? Stand into fire.
I only have one stack.
This fucking Slayer has a 9 stacks. And he went back to refresh his stack too. Good job.
The Toy Hammer Murderer will be appearing soon. Who will be the last?
Rabbit.
He's gone rogue.
What?
You tried to do the thing that I did last time and you died.
I thought after the fear comes out, it's like one more pulse, and he just like he does two more pulses, by the way, I think. Does that?
Juggling a lot of bombs in his hands.
Feel the fear within
I'm scared across my feeble body.
Hold? Hold?
Yeah. I don't really need a greed, so I'm just gonna.
If I greed, I don't die. If you greed and you miss time, then you die.
But I have nothing to greed for, I'm a supporter. Like, people. This, greed is kind of like a DPS thing.
Yeah, because then I can start the DPS while he's still, like, in the animation.
You're dying for greed on the support, it's not it. I'm doing the right one first. So. Let's see it. And you can do a middle thing. Oh, I don't have Nina though. Our defense is better than this at the time, I guess. I have to send a Hail Mary Nina though. If that misses, I'm lucky.
Let's go.
I'll protect you.
It hit.
He's over here by myself. What's going on?
We were getting breached by, I think the doves were, like, blocking us. Once the, if you get hit by the clowns, by the way, on the resets all your stats. So that's, you gotta find out the last one.
I did indeed. There's a fucking ad on your stream.
You're, top, you're 12.
Is it on top? Where?
Top, right. Never mind. Three. Hold on, heart. You're very top right.
Again?
Yeah, okay. You're very top right. And you're right below your drop. This is the right side. Careful, hide. There. Use paper portal now. You're at, come on, careful.
Oh, so I can help pink.
Pink the yellow. I don't know. He needs to go to that little diamond right there. No. He got hit.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know he needed another one. Oh, he still needs another one? Did he get hit?
No. The time again, but we have 4 minutes. Our DPS was much better this time, so I think we can do it. So our DPS before
his bombs are troll.
They are pretty troll. This is troll. All right, sorry.
Yeah.
All right, I panic ulted. So I thought you were gonna die. We need a knock.
Everyone has stuff on them now because I came back heal. I think.
It's fine. It's better you live. This is true. Whoosh. Drop the bills. Oh, I thought that was him. He doesn't have cannon anymore. Oh! God, she
appeared. Thank you. Now I have the lasers.
We need to push DPS like Giga.
So much fire over on me.
Right.
Be strong. Yeah.
Please cleanse me, clown.
I have nothing left.
Cleanse me!
Oh. Yeah, is he right next? Oh, no, I was wrong. I didn't ever see it.
Oh, my God.
You still live as a clown, even if you're getting hit by those things.
I didn't know the order.
I think I hit by everything.
I wasn't a clown, and the guy that was a clown wasn't cleansing me, so then I became a clown.
I got hit by like everything there. But you can still live. You just have to dodge the thing at the end, mainly. Otherwise you'll get knocked off.
Yeah.
not standing. You're not running away from me.
I got something that was like speeding up my rotations like mad.
Time to get serious. Chill out.
My cast time's like really like amped up. I don't know. I picked up something. Yeah.
Please, that guy won. I won.
He said he wants to get hit. Yelter. Bitch. Whoa, why do we all have lasers now? What the fuck? Cleanse my fear. I'm wanting to clown.
I can't clown.
Someone's getting turned into a clown.
Huh? If the cleanse on the fear doesn't work.
Oh. Shit.
We got lucky. That was terrible. You need to see on this one. And then running. Yeah. That was a bit unlucky. If you mess up, you can just die because you don't know which one it is. You need to be the last one.
I'm scared of getting knocked off by that ability. I don't know how, like, I don't know when to dodge.
It's basically when he, like, his hammer starts.
Oh my god.
You'll never learn. Kafa, Peyton!
Oh my god. Oh, he pushed me out of it.
This is the bro?
He was spinning me and the yellow thing popped up and he hit me again. He's like, no, bitch, I'm gonna hit you myself.
The bro.
Keeping can the attempt you find alive. Me?
Said I'm not through with you, bitch. See you after, maze. Alright, see you. You're already done.
Yeah.
You can go.
They're like all right next to each other.
Huh? Yeah, you can ping club on the if you want.
I can't even see the big map. I don't have my gate yet.
That's not.
How do you know how many they have?
They have a yellow thing.
Did I just get hurt?
Yeah, stand on the corner.
I didn't realize I, even after going through the gate, I'm still vulnerable. How do you know how many they have?
They have three when they have their ring
are
around.
They below?
Yeah. Alright, we did a little bit sooner. Quicker this time.
We had 4 minutes last time, we have another minute now.
Now we need the DPS to live, and it's a 3 dub. I need to not pinch the thing. Oh, we're on it. Yes.
What? I didn't even see that!
What?
I didn't even see it! That's so cringe.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You're doing it kind of right. It's basically just keep running, like, you'll do 4 pulses in a pizza cut shape. I don't think they can do it. I don't think you guys can do it. Not even close, but I'll transfer lead, I guess, to this guy.
I mean, he gets health back on the bird, right?
I don't know. You miss. Does he... Oh, no, it's not. Okay. Hey, I mean, if you guys push... just based on past DPS encounters, I think you guys can do it. But if you guys pump... Like, high up time, maybe? This is good uptime. Counters. I take it back, it's vulnerable. Push. That's unlucky. Never mind. What's this or what?
30 bars, solo DPS, alright.
Alright, I didn't see the hammer. That's it. Wrong one.
What do you mean, wrong one?
You got lucky, but if you do that one, you can lose this mechanic. You have to do one more to the left.
No, I tried to do it. No.
That's what happened to me that one time for you, like you did. Pinned me against the wall. Had his way with me. You tilted?
I used my.
I know, that's what I was wondering. You tilted. Flash Orb, by the way, is 15% critical strike chance. Which one can I pull? I think it's 15%.
Whoever got hit by that is doing good.
Players.
Did I lead it in their direction and then dodge at last second? Maybe.
You can't keep these bombs kind of nice and tidy. It's not a big deal.
Oh my god.
That is,
That was so lucky.
Yeah, you were like a pixel off that shit. Yeah. Guy indeed. G3 was a dream. G2. Yeah, the laser on you, you can do that. Where he's like kind of face it away, then dash. You get 3 DPS.
I do that whenever I can. My ally.
I'll test them.
And then I can question mark them because they take out.
See. They were so lucky I got a little bit there. I was just watching them a little bit. Now he's on the thing.
This one's farther away from the boss.
So
then I have to go farther away. Oh, ripped that guy.
I don't need it. It is nice to see your progress. I think, like...
What do you mean?
Like, I feel like you're already, like, good on this gate. Like, we're at the point where it's like not really us for the most part anymore, it's them. I mean,
yeah.
Like, you're learning. It is fun. We are gamers, I suppose. G3 is gonna be that fun one. There's also the idea I can make like a Rico group with me staying teaching one person. That's another type of group people can make. Sometimes.
The Toy Hammer murderer will be appearing soon. Who will be the last one standing?
I can't use my health potion. I took my other bonus off.
It might not be on your bar, it might be a different type of bar. Or that health potion not on your bar.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Try to drag it from your inventory to your bar. Let's see if that does it. It might be a different type of a health potion, even though it looks the same. It's weird.
You cannot change battle items.
The yellow thing out of spawn.
It's the same potion. Now I can use it.
Yeah, sometimes it's like the same potion, but it's like, I don't know. It's cringe. Maybe it's like a bound versus non-bound one. I don't know. I think we killed this attempt. I'm not even capping. My health is gone. Okay. Oh!
The Toy Hammer murderer will be appearing soon.
I wasn't worried.
Mildly concerned.
I thought like three of us were gonna die there.
You're not running away from me.
Oh my!
What? What the fuck was that?
The fucking Zonia.
What? If the whole arena was yellow except for like a small little sliver.
I beelined it to the far left of the board. I was like, that was not it.
I thought I was chilling, and all of a sudden another one showed up.
Good enough. How do you do that? Isn't it V for you? Is it like in a V or
it is V? It is V. Okay. It's next to my space bar, so I pat like where my thumb rests for my dash.
Oh
So I'm spamming spacebar out of tilt to get to, the, to get up to the go next.
So you can tilt yourself even more.
Yes.
It's a positive feedback loop of tilt. I regret to inform you that that was not me. That was not him there. I'm him! He was him.
The toy hammer murderer will be appearing soon.
Look at that guy on the right. Oh my goodness. Oh my god.
What?
Giga damage, by the way. Soon, we're seeing that. Very nice. DPS is very good. So if we can get this clean maze face.
Can you find me?
What are you?
Art. Oh, fuck.
You fucked him.
Either way was fine.
Yeah.
But he went the he went your way. Then
you need to keep it. You need to keep it simple with these people.
Itch.
That's the only way, right? You can run too. Yeah,
I want the stuff off me.
Yeah, that's fine. There's a few safe spots where you can, like, kind of... the big thing at the end. Who's TPS? Oh, it's a center.
I'm feared.
As easy as that. You know, we could have done that the first attempt. And I wouldn't have been mad.
But we got good practice. Great.
Okay. Next page.
You ready for G3?
What's the next story?
Let's change the genre.
Romance.
No.
Couple attempts. Ding it off. Thriller.
I mean, only if they're okay understanding them.
Well, they're already Jacob. They're like already here. Can you use? We can probably finish it in another time if they're down. Alright. I'm gonna type it, then I'll try to explain it. Yeah.
Need more emotes. Where's the emote area again?
You could, why? And then emoticon.
Let's see. I can't have like a second page.
It's not. That's pretty much up till showtime. True. Alright, you got it?
No, I didn't read any of that.
Alright, cool. Right. Who's M1? You go M1.
What the fuck does that even mean?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you what to do.
Whoa.
Your bar getting a little bit up here is not bad, by the way. Because you're going to be in one.
Why don't we just make whoever has bar accidentally?
Stand in like that a little bit. Good like half. That's good enough. You can get the rest of them with the flame tower. And now you can probably kill that other bar. You can kill that bar right there. Yeah, you can kill that. You don't want to turn though. Try everything you can turn now. Follow the GPS. You can kill those balls. It's best if you kill the balls with their sorcery.
Get them hit. Like, bad.
I don't know if it's worth by cleansing. We have reverse. We can die. You have to go to the outside ring. It's gonna reverse your health. It's weird it did that. It's fine, just build a meter again. Yeah, I can spend that out of time. Oh, we got more balls, so you can build them. Probably just half, it's fine. Alright, so now you want to fill up and turn to a clown. You want to be a clown. And now you want to go to the middle of the map.
Do what?
And... heal pot? I think.
Huh?
Do you have a heal? Yes. Alright, so... blue? You're gonna be killing all blue balls.
Alright, so Q and E?
Q is smash, and W is, I think, jump, I think. And arrows are move, I think. And it's blue balls.
Said?
Blue balls, yes.
Do I have to kill the clown?
Yeah, clowns would giga fuck you up if you want to go. Those don't come if they're on another ball, is all.
Oh, I died.
Did you fall or did you die to
a fall?
Yeah. You see how we had to run through the traps there? I don't know. There's a bunch of saws everywhere, so we gotta run to the left side.
Isn't it a white since I died?
Well, yeah, it would be a white. But, yeah. You didn't kill all three balls, did you?
I didn't even find one, bro.
Oh.
You told me to kill a blue one, right?
Yeah.
I only saw yellow and red ones, and
that's
then
fine.
I fell.
It can be RNG and make it like P3 at the end. So.
Yeah, I saw a bomb that was blue and I hit that and I just got it.
See if he wants to do Mario 2.
That's fine.
Maybe I'll abbreviate him for Mario.
Why does that have that audio with that one?
So I don't have audio.
Sussy
Baka. I kinda wanna go too. I'll play like a couple of times and get the quick up. We died kinda quite early in this game though, so. Same thing, you can build up your mirror a little bit. It's usually safer to do that when DPS is... Our DPS isn't like... great. crazy high, so it's not gonna instantly get over him. Like, give me a fire view mark. So, whatever you're comfortable with, it's a field thing for you. I guarantee you get a clown in time for you. He's instant.
He just randomly gave me extra time. Thought I couldn't see that.
Oh, this is sure. Oh my god, look at this, bro. Yeah, this is an unlucky seed. He's gonna spawn cells here, I think. We need to, you have to pull these eyeballs. It's mainly on. Yeah, this
someone
is...
came over to me with the lasers and turned and hit me with them. I am Mario.
It might time you out here. I didn't get it either. It's FF. FF before we take the durability. So that was. Just like 165 bars or something like that. You can unlock a emoticon pack for from playing Legion Rage as well, by the way.
Oh my god. My real motivation is here. Titles? Nah. More emotes?
If I were you, I'd probably get the like the a little bit and then kill the balls. The balls are cancer for everyone else. It's really cancer for melee to kill them too. Here, can I explode? Ducks. A lot of his normal patterns are like from day one though.
Just look like a little bit of extra stuff.
Yeah, he does like a little extra stuff. There's a little bit more shit on like the ground with like the mobs and stuff. But his normal patterns are kinda similar.
I'm gonna leave the edge ones.
On this one. Alright, yeah. So just so you're aware, the guaranteed way to get that shit is actually to use like the flame tower that spawns. Blue, by the way.
Okay. How do you know that? How do you jump?
W? We wiped, but if you clear, it's fine. Did you? Oh, you beat it. Nice. We got out here, but they died out here.
What the fuck happened?
It was a massacre.
I'm getting fucking. Listen, he's fucking killing me out of the gate. What the?
There's nothing really else to do because I don't need to practice Mario. It is kind of finicky, the Sol Blade maze labyrinth trap you have to dodge on the outside. Yes, it's probably
Mario
good.
Thing's really simple.
Mario 1's the easiest one by far. Mario 2 is actually super easy too. Mario 3, it'd be cool if we got a Mario 3, I'm just eager to do that one. But yeah, Mario is pretty simple.
Ideally, whoever has the most meter should just do Mario.
So, yeah, if we were playing with like coolers and like if we were on comms, we could just call it on the fly. It'd be so simple. but everyone just predetermines it. Sometimes I still react, like if I see they turn into a clown ahead of time, like I know they won't have enough meter to do it, so then I'll try to fill sometimes. He's gonna spawn Sol's here. Be careful of Sol blades, you see him, they one shot.
I see.
Do you not spawn Sol's? Oh, he's CS all?
In the middle. Sol one.
Did he cut that guy in half?
I didn't see it cut someone in half, but.
They didn't cut him in half, but I killed that guy. Oh, you see that area, that thing on you right now? Come to the outside and take damage and fire. Don't die, but go to low health. It's a health reversal.
Alright.
He's in the clown already. Thank you. And you have to kill a flank already. So you see that thing above you? That's all I know. It's blue. So we would type blue. Or D. We are getting farmed out here. And you have to clean up all these ads, but it's only one of them, so it's hard.
The flame totem! Why is the flame totem so tanky? I do Z DPS here.
Because there's also a thing where if you turn into a thing, you need to throw a bomb on the flame totem. Alright, so you got it, so this is good. So you see the souls, you have to go to the left side. Don't go in the middle, don't go in the middle. The middle of the horizontal soul. Yep. And then you just stagger. So I'll die because I'm gonna have you. But.
I ain't got feared. For some reason?
You get feared because I died. Oh, actually, you got feared because the other dude ran to a saw and died. If anyone dies, you get feared. Cool.
Yeah, the saws don't scare me because I play POE. I'm used to kind of.
The hitbox can be a little sus sometimes. It's the only thing I would. I'll give it more, like...
Just a wide berth, that's fine.
Yeah. I'll give it a little bit more respect, just because of the hitbox. But aside from that, yeah, it's really not too bad. Every now and then you'll, like, int on those things, but it's whatever. Go next. You can M2 if you get there.
Boy.
The one with the exclamation mark when it splits up like that, by the way, is a real one. It's not usually a bit for DPS, no max, I guess.
I mean, I saw him go this way, but not.
There's four of them in really four directions.
Yeah, but I saw the original, like, wasn't I attacking the, was I not attacking the original?
I guess he was attacking the top right one there.
Yeah.
But the way you know that's got the exclamation mark.
I just saw him, like, the original go there. I don't know if I just got
lucky, but... I don't feel the thing yet. Oh, you turned to a thing, so now I can. Now I can kill everything on the map. pretty much got everything except the boss, and then we go back to the boss, so you type B in chat. Like so. These are not in cones. Everything on the map's dead. If the things are on the map, you can kill the person in the cage. That's why you want to clear it. So it's me and you, so it's... I almost sent it with you. Now we have to beat the shit out of this. We had a rolling grenade here. I forgot to take it.
I didn't mean to do that.
So we all did it successfully except we killed the stagger.
Yeah.
We're gonna do Mario 2 soon as she has a reversal. Rip in a Ninva so you can do Mario 2.
What?
She has live. This is just this punches you for being bad this one. So go to the flame tower and like actually just eat the flames. Like, you just want to eat the flames as the guaranteed method of getting later. I'll try to heal you. And then go to the middle as soon as you can, once you get flame. Space bar on. You almost died. Red, by the way.
Oy, very.
Red, and have fun. There will be missiles. If it's low ground, you need to jump over it. If it's high ground, you just do nothing and run under it, basically.
And my cocoa buff saved me.
Bless. You saved me.
I did?
No, this guy's solo staggered. We can get a showtime. Push the 90 DPS. If we push him to 90 health, we'll get a showtime. I think 9 bars is the...
That was like multiple abilities though.
We have health reversal. Braski. Oh, he's 90. Nice. Basically, if you can follow me if you want, but we stand down here first. And now we just figure out what to the left. Stay out. Now we're gonna go in. And now we just dodge. We kind of go with them here. You want to line up with the bombs. That's what I do. You line up with a bomb here. You guys could be looking honest with him. Yep. You line up with a bomb, then you'll like dash out. Why would I not die? That hit? Wait, that hit. Interesting. And then we just like run clockwise here. To get him. If that little following target thing hits you, it's insta kill. But if we all just stack up and get run clockwise together, it's free. That guy misses me.
I think he's just following me.
Oh, in this M3. Not bad. M3 is the hardest Mario, because it's most bullshit and RNG shit that can happen. You can kind of account for the RNG. Kind of safe.
I didn't burn my Pokeball inside the Mario thing, yeah. It's been fine.
I'm gonna die with the Alpha Reversal. So I'm gonna shield him preemptively. Balls. I don't know if you can spectate me while I'm on top credit. In M3, there's also like this bullshit that happens here. That can, I forgot to look for those things. The hooks spawn and they can like just take you to the side of the map so you can't get to the middle. And then I'll wipe the raid on M3 and M4.
Very good.
I'll be right. 1 second.
Alright, I'm done. Gonna go to bed. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching. GG.
We got a decent bit done. We got Brel, Shaza, 1, 2, and a lot of progress on 3 hard mode. And we got to Showtime on G3 on Clown with Bonobo. That's the first time ever, so that's cool. Alright, anyways, I'm out. GG. See you.